as the Delimitation Commission continues its tour of Jammu and Kashmir to confirm the redrawing of constituency boundaries and engage with local leaders and political parties there, the People's Democratic Party has ruled itself out of any such discussions. Led by former J&K Chief Minister Mehbooba Mufti, the PDP has alleged a lack of constitutional and legal mandate and claimed that the delimitation process forms part of a larger political disempowerment of the people of Jammu and Kashmir. But the PDP will not be the only political party based in the Union Territory to withdraw from this process. Founded by the late former CM Ghulam Mohammad Shah, the Awami National Conference wrote a letter to the Delimitation Commission stating that it would be improper to work with such a commission whose formation has been challenged before the Supreme Court. Both the PDP and the ANC are part of the People's Alliance for Gupta Declaration, which is chaired by three-time former CM Farooq Abdullah and secured a plurality in the DDC polls last year. The Gupkar Alliance aims at restoring the special status of Jammu and Kashmir under Article 370 of the Constitution, which had been abrogated in August 2019. Seven other major parties in J&K, including fellow members of the Gupkar Alliance, had accepted the Delimitation Commission's invitation to participate in the talks and provide inputs for the proceedings. However, the impact of the disagreement within the alliance on its future, as well as the prospects of any assembly elections being held in the Union Territory in the future, remain uncertain. For The Print, this is Raghav Bichandani, and you're watching Politico.